Hi, my name is Jacques Subirana. I'm going to talk about the Compare Groups package. This package is meant to build a ready-to-publish executive table combining simplicity, flexibility, and usability. It is available on CRAN and GitHub repositories. It was first introduced at USAR 2010 conference and published in 2014 in Journal of Statistical Software. In this slide, you can see a table typically shown in many epidemiological studies describing data with means and a standard deviation for continuous variables and frequency for categorical ones. This is displayed by a single instruction. Table customization is very easy. With this code, for example, you can hide no category for yes/no variables, report median or quartiles instead of means and a standard deviation for some variables, to hide male category for sex, to compute descriptives for a two events variable only for those patients who didn't develop the event. The mean and quartiles are inside the square brackets. You can describe variables by groups with a classical formula environment indicating the grouping variable on the left side and the described variables on the right side of the tilde. P-values are computed using the appropriate test depending on the nature of the variable. For example, ANOVA, Kruskal-Wallis, chi-square, etc. You can report hazard ratios for cohort studies defining time-to-event response. P-values are computed taking into account the censoring process. Once the table is constructed, you can stratify it by a variable, in this case, by sex. And the table is repeated for males and females separately. With the package, you can visualize the distribution of the reported variables, which may be useful to check normality or to detect some possible outliers. Tables can be exported to many formats, for example Excel, or embedded in an R Markdown document to be compiled to PDF, HTML, or Word. Other features are available in the latest versions, such as reporting statistics for date variables, compute confidence intervals for means, medians, or percentages, or to compute odds ratios and risk ratios. For those who are not familiar with R syntax, we designed a shiny web user interface with all the options present in the non-interactive version. Thank you very much, and don't hesitate to contact us.